Hey guys, welcome back. I've been MIA, I know, because my kids are home on spring break and we've just been having the best time. My kids are 7, 18, 7, 8, and 17. My oldest one entertains himself, you know. He's got friends, he's on Xbox, whatnot. But my 7 and 8-year-old are 16 months apart. And, at times they get into it, they fight, they bicker. But I gotta say, this vacation has been wonderful for everyone. There's really no fighting. Everyone's getting along great. We're having the best time. We've gone to the city, we've gone to the park. I think everyone's just happy to be home, and just relaxed, you know. We do a lot of running around, you know, with three kids, as you can imagine. When we're home, we're really utilizing our time well this time, I have to say. We're snuggling and staying in our pajamas late. It's just been great. It's been great not to run to a sport or, to have to get out of the tub quick because you have to study for a test one more time. It's been wonderful. So we've been really, really enjoying our time. I didn't really want to make videos, to tell you the truth, but I want to make one today because I got a couple things for a trip that I'm taking with my husband soon, and I got some makeup from a couple of the new collections in MAC, and I wanted to show you what they look like just in case you're interested for yourself in going seeing what they look like. And I just picked up bits and odds and ends that I'm going to take on my trip. We are going to Paris, my husband and I. We're going April 22nd through the 29th, and the kids will be with my mother-in-law. And we've done this before, and we Skype. Well, actually, it's Uvu that we use, and visually, we're not out of contact, really. So anytime they want to, just get on the laptop and, ring us on our laptop, we hear it. And even we take the laptop out with us when we're out and about. It's a small little laptop, and we also have FaceTime too. So first time with FaceTime this year, but we always have the laptop with us, and it's just a familiar little ring. And then you just, well, actually we do it first because they don't know where we're going to be. So we set up our laptop in, let's say, a Starbucks that has Wi-Fi, and then we, uvu them, and it's a ring on their end, and all of a sudden the screen just splits into two, and then we see our kids and they see us. So we do that several times throughout the day so that they see us visually and they feel assured that, they didn't lose contact with mom or dad. I mean, I'm being probably a little melodramatic about it, but if I didn't have this, I wouldn't go. A phone call just wouldn't do it for me without seeing my kids. So thank God for modern technology because I would not be able to do this trip without it. But anyway, so we're going to Paris again, and I'm thrilled. I'm so excited. It's just my week to relax, to just enjoy my husband, and we get up early and we're out all day, and it's just a great, great. If you've never been to Paris, you really got to check it out because it's really one of the most beautiful cities. And we got a lock this year for the Pont Neuf, which is a bridge where everyone puts a lock on. And it's my husband's going to do it himself. He'll engrave it or however he's going to do it. But you put your names and the date you were there, and we're going to put all three of our kids on the lock. And you just attach it to the bridge, and it's a lock like it would be a gym locker. And it's there forever. We look at locks, we look at them all every time we go, and they go back many years with the dates. So we're thrilled to be able to do that because we always forget the lock. But this year we didn't forget the lock. And I'm super excited. What can I say? I feel, very lucky, but very excited at the same time. So it's a break for mom and dad now. Anyway, so enough of that. So I bought some clothes for that, but I'm not done shopping yet. Just a couple things I want to show you, and a couple things I want to show you, makeup wise and skincare and hair care wise. So to get started, because I'm already into 4 minutes already, I got my backups of my Shiseido. This is the face protection cream, my sunscreen, and this is for body and hair. Both of these I will be taking to Paris. So these are just fantastic. I love those. A new thing I've been using, I do use the Batiste dry shampoo, but this one is in the brown color for brunettes, so I will be taking this. I don't, this is going to sound gross, but I get a blowout before I go. Basically, I wash my hair twice a week, and if I keep my hair straight, I really don't put product in it. And like, I already have a pullback now, so it's out of my face. I don't need hairspray, so it stays cleaner that way. So I'll get a blowout by my salon before I go, and in Paris, I will get another blowout, probably will need to, because I don't really want to have to hassle to do my hair in Paris. I can do that. They always have a hair dryer, and I do bring hair products, but I learned it's easier just to get a blowout when you go away, so I'm going to do that. But I will use my dry shampoo. I have gotten blowouts in London, so yeah, it's just easier that way for me. Another thing I've picked up is my Kenra Platinum Hot Spray. I don't know if you could see that with that glare there. This is just a spray generally. What you do is your hair is dry, ready to style, and you separate it into sections and you spray this, and it holds the style. So if you're flat ironing, this will hold that straighter style for a couple more days longer, I guess. And same thing with a curling iron. It'll just keep a tighter curl, so I will use this. I don't need to flat iron my hair, but if I decide to curl it there in Paris, I will use this and keep the curls tighter for a couple of days. I don't flat iron my hair now because of the keratin treatment. I really don't need to. Another thing I won't be taking will be my Aveeno Nourish and Condition Leave-In Conditioner. Leave-In treatment. This is really good. I use this on the days when I have my hair damp, and if I decide to go to bed and blow dry my hair the next morning, I'll just put this in my hair, and it's like a leave-in treatment. It's really good. It works well. The other things that I get are the GHD's Sea Spray and Creation Spray. The Creation Spray is for that flat iron, but the reason why I got this and the Sea Spray is for those matte, kind of sexy, tussled kind of look, so I will be bringing that in case I want to just do that kind of look there. But this one I'll be leaving home because it's for a flat iron spray. I don't have the GHD, but that didn't stop me from buying these because the JCPenney Sephora, where I go, generally has really great drastically reduced items and products. And these were $4 each, so I figure I will find some use for them. Definitely the sea spray for the matte waves. Definitely I'll be bringing that, and I could use that. But for the flat iron, the Creation Spray, I guess when my keratin treatment's out, I'll use this, but I picked it up anyway just to have it. So those are the hair products that I have, and let me show you some makeup that I just bought. And I bought this a couple of days ago. It's the Milani, I don't know if you can see that, the Milani Illuminating Face Powder, and this is an Amber Nectar. Really pretty color. It's got some beautiful rose and some tans and bronzes, and it really does illuminate. It's what I have on today. I have a light near me here, but I have my my Copacabana by Nars, and the color, the cheek color itself is this, and it's really pretty. Really good, decent makeup from Milani. But the tip I learned years ago, when you're buying drugstore makeup, look at the packaging and see where it's made. And if it's made in Germany and if it's made in Milan, chances are it's going to work better than something that's made elsewhere. So that's how I judge. But I know Milani is not bad for drugstore makeup. I did go to MAC. I got just a few things, only three things, because I tend to buy a lot online anyway from MAC. So I'm hitting up MAC one way or another, whether it's at my counter or online. So let me show you what I got. This here is a cream sheen, and it's the color Crosswires. It's a really pretty coral pinky red for me, for my skin tone. I love this. And it's just beautiful. I don't know if you can really get a sense of what that color. It looks more red, but I can assure you it's more of a pinky coral. It's absolutely beautiful. So I like that. I will tend to wear a lot of these when my skin is, I mean, I have a little bit of a pinky coral today. It's a Clarins with a Catrice lip liner in Bordeaux, but the Clarins number is 210 on my lips. But I tend to wear a lot of these pinky corals, but the deep pinky corals like this in the summertime when I'm bronze. I like the way that looks on me. The next thing I got is a powder blush from the Trey Cheek collection, and this one is in the color Full of Joy, and it's a really pretty color. It's a really pretty pink with bluish undertones, and I love this. I gotta hurry up because it's already at 9 minutes, but it's a beautiful color. I love that color, and I'll swatch that. So that's really pretty there. It's right there. I love that. So I got that, and the other thing I got is from the Extravaganza collection. And this one is, actually the color is Modern Pewter. Modern Pewter. Let me show you. Yeah, right there. Modern Pewter. And it's a beautiful pewter color. And I haven't used this yet, but it's just a really pretty pewter that you can see right there. Right there. Really beautiful color. So that's all I got from these, because at any given moment I might go online and order more from MAC. So, you know, I gotta, you know, remember what I bought before I go out and just keep buying. So that's what I got of the MAC collection. So I love those. Now I got some clothes, but I'm already up to 10 minutes and I know my limitations in terms of YouTube. Let me show you quickly if I can what I got, because I don't know if I'll be able to show you everything. But I got this clutch of Banana Republic. Now the snakeskin look is still in from fall, and I got this. Haven't used it yet, but it's so pretty. It's so classy. So I got that. If I can do this quickly. Two things I got from Macy's, from two different collections. The first one I want to show you, this is from Karl Lagerfeld, his collection. It's in Macy's. It's a long t-shirt type of, yeah, you could see it's a long t-shirt. I love that. And the other one I got is from another collection of Macy's, Kinder Agogini, which is a really good London brand, London designer, Kinder Agogini, and I got that. So those are new, and I'll show you real quickly my white blazer. Hold on one second. And I hope I didn't just get makeup on. I got to remember I have makeup. But I got a white blazer from Forever 21, and I absolutely love this. And it looks like that, and I think it's a must-have for the spring. So I'm really excited about that. And the last thing I got, back, the last thing I got are these boots from ASOS. And I think they're wonderful. I love them so much. And I got them for Paris. They're just really neat. And I think they're called Cleos. There's like three or four of these online right now at ASOS. And I think they're just wonderful. And I just got them yesterday. I wanted to wear them, but I didn't. I want to try and keep them really new for Paris. So that's it, guys. So I hope I can upload this. Sometimes my video is too long with the way I'm filming. And everyone have a wonderful Easter with your family and friends. Enjoy the day, because I've been having a wonderful time with my family. And that's what it's all about. It's about being happy with your family. And yeah, so that's all I can say. Have a great holiday, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.